you go. There you go. That's the difference right there. This is the bearing I'm taking out right now. That's the bearing right here. And the damn thing was froze, so what I did is I drilled a hole here and I drilled a hole over there for relief holes. And you can see where it wallowed the damn thing out. But I'm getting her out. And then I'll do a little filing and put that other one in. And JB Weld this corner.